I'm going to be listening to Marlowe's brand new music, a brand new song.
What's it called?
Abuse Official Audio.
Sick of the way I'm living, stuck in the same fucking position. Alcoholic parents, say they decided to treat me different. All of my life I felt like a victim. Feels like there's no place for me to fit in. Thoughts from my mind, so they have to be written. Feels like I've been locked away, put in a cage. I feel like a slave. All she wants me to do is change. If only she knew my ways, if only she felt my pain. She called me and fucked the babe. She said I wish you were never born in the first place. I guess she's right, cause I live in a world full of hate, live in a world full of pain. Not once has my mom seen any of my dark days. Not once has she ever felt my pain. Not once has she ever felt the hate. Not once has she ever taken the blame. And not once has she ever felt my shame. She ain't never had to put a friend in a grave. She don't love me, but sure she'll put it in a frame. She said she loves me, I know she's lying, I can see it in her face. My mom and dad shot at me like almost every day. And you can ask my fam, cause I know they can vouch for me for days. And you wonder why I come home late. But I can't do that now cause of this quarantine. You say I made my sister leave, and now you're making me wanna leave. And then you say look at the way you treat us. And then I say to you look at the way you treat your son. First, the other night you hit me, you probably don't remember. Your feelings changed towards me just like the fucking weather. You said to me your other two children are better. How do you think that makes me feel? After that, I went up to my room and I cried for an hour or two. Then I chilled. I made sure if I do this, then it will be worth it. I made sure I'll be determined. Even if I'm hurting deep down inside. And there's no way I can hide now. And there's no way I can lie now. But my feelings, guess I'll have to deal with this shit. Yeah. Guess I'll have to deal with this shit. Yeah. Guess I'll have to deal with this shit.
So, what do you think of that?
Very good song.
What would you give it out of 10?
10.
Why would you give it a 10?
I like the lyrics. I like the beat.
What do you like about the beat? What's the bit that pulls you in?
It goes with the lyrics. Like, subscribe, follow, leave a comment down below. And peace.
Oh shit. I broke your pen. Oh shit.
You broke my favourite pen. Oh, fuck's sake.
Can I put that bit in the video where I break your pen?
No.